Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've been waiting a long time for this. We should have seen this band back in May, but unfortunately we didn't. It's the David Sinclair Four, but tonight there is a fifth player, and that's none other than Laurie Garman, who's going to be coming up and playing some harmonica with him. And I know that that's brought a few people in as well. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, will you welcome, please, to St. Harmonica's, the DS4. Thank you, Dave. Just want to say, what an amazing thing to get this gig up and running at this time, and we're so happy to be here, we really are. And we couldn't come to St. Harmonica's without Laurie Garman, our harmonica player, could we now? Really? Okay, so we're going to just start off with a song, get the sound levels right, and get the place jumping. Let's see what we can do. I think the only dancing you can do is on the tables, I've been told. So. This level's right. What do you think, guys? Sounds good over here. It's a nice room. But we finally made it out here. Masks, hand gel, social distancing. You know what? I'm sick of being good. See, my dad gave it all I had. I'm sick of being good. I like my quiet life, my two kids and my wife. I'm sick of being good. All I want is drinking cigarettes, blue pills and a girl who loves rough sex. All my friends, send them my respects. I'm sick of being sick of being good. How did that sound? Was it okay? Yeah? Good, thank you very much. Nice to know. Right, we're gonna, Mr. Laurie Garman's gonna join us. And we're gonna sing a song called Give Me a Rose.
We will do when Rory sorts his drums out.
We call him Rory Moon, you know, he smashes up his kit all the time. That's only the first number's not the time to do it, I keep telling you.
Sweet Texas, no.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was a crude emotion. So all three of those songs are on our Yellow album, which was released a few years ago now, a very solid collection. It's actually called Four, because it was there's four of us back
then. C-H or F?
Beg your pardon?
C-H or F? Four, you said four.
Four, yeah, F-O-U-R. Yeah, yeah. So listen, we had a bit of a lockdown scenario, as I'm sure you might have noticed, for quite a long time. And somebody asked me, are we going to play any new songs that we've come up with during that period? And I said, well, that's apropos, because we are going to play a song. And I think my friend has arrived. They're in the audience there. We're getting some instant feedback here. Is that you, Joyce? Well, anyway, I said that's apropos. And apropos is a word that, if you look up the dictionary definition of apropos, it will tell you that it's appropriate or relevant to the situation. It comes from the French, apropos. In the DS4, apropos is a state of mind, my friends. And we're going to take you deep into that state of mind. And we're going to introduce you right now to the Apropos Blues. No shoes, saw a kid on a bike delivering the news. There was people in masks, they were standing in queues, yeah. It's in China with silken tissues, it's in the desert, the Arabs and Druze, the Inuits up north with the ice and igloo. And tattoos, saw a guy in a corner with some kind of booze. And if I'm in the return to the apropos blues, apps on the stage had all blown a fuse. The guy on the desk, he was dazed and confused. They'd all been switched on to the apropos blues. Yeah. Thank you. the upper pole. With studs and tattoos, the guy on a desk was all in the mood. It all been switched on to the apropos blues. Saw kids in China with silk and tissue, the cats in the desert, the Arabs and Jews, the inwits up north with the icily blue. Joyce, I hope that did the trick. But seriously, what a pisser this whole bloody business has been. I'm just so grateful to Dave and all the guys here at St. Harmonica's for getting this gig up and running and getting us out the front door. Jesus. Now listen, you probably guessed we're not actually a blues band, okay? So we're delighted to be here at St. Harmonica Blues Club. But every so often we throw the bucket in the well. Deep into the well, and we haul it up. And here's a song that we hope does the trick. Woo! It's from that great Yellow album as well, yet again. All the greatest hits tonight, Geoff. It features our lead guitarist who comes deep in the Delta himself from Walton upon Thames, I'm talking about here, Mr. Geoff Peel. Thank you, everyone. And he's going to help me out here on a little song about a man whose life has gone cold. Well, my life has been cool, yes. I've worked and played and gone where I've been rolled. But I woke up this morning, I found that I've grown old.
Tell me about it.
Life's a mystery, a song in minor key. Thank you. 21. I took my girl out in the car. You know, we had a lot of fun. Just her and me. Geoff Peel on the lead guitar. Well, now I'm nearly done. Lost among the stars and girls in midnight bars. Tell me, what have I become? The curtain falls down. songs on a life gone cold. Who is that man? So ladies and gentlemen, I hope that worked for you as a blues aficionados. We're now going to do a cover version by one of our favourite artists, one of my favourite artists I should say, who's got very little to do with the blues, but we like it. I hope you do too. See if you recognise this one. Jim, you know, when those were different times, all the poets, they studied rules of verse, and the ladies wrote their eyes. Sweet Jane, sweet Jane.
Schorr. They're saving all their monies when they come home from work. Sitting down by the fireside, you know, the radio plays a little classical music. The March of the Wooden Soldiers. All you protest kids, you can hear Jack say, hey, hey, sweet Jane, sweet Jane, sweet Jane. I've been walking around Southgate all afternoon, just trying to find a little peace of mind. Well, trying to find the back of this club, actually. That took me quite a while. We went round the tube station and down Bainbridge Road and back up another one. And finally we got here. And when I got here, Dave Thomas was waiting at the door. And he said to me, here's a parking space. That was, thank you, Dave. But he said, look, are you going to come tonight? Are you going to just take a little walk on the wild side here? If you bring some hand gel, some face masks, keep your distance, you know, we should have a great time. I said, thanks, Dave. He said, there's some drinks behind the bar, there's lots of pretty girls, you'll have a wonderful time. And I said, okay, we'll take a walk on the wild side. We'll play a song by my old friend Lou Reed. Well, I say my old friend. I met him once. One of the most dead-eyed guys I've ever seen, actually. He wasn't into hand gel so much. But he survived for a while, a long while. And we're all gonna survive. We're all gonna make it through, you know? And when you wake up Monday morning, I want you to think to yourselves, we had a real good time around the same harmonica, yeah? Sweet Jane, yeah. Sweet Jane, cause life's for living. Sweet Jane, yeah, yeah. Sweet Jane, sweet Jane. My sweet, sweet Jane. Just for a little while, just for 10 minutes. Don't forget that yellow record is sitting over on the table there. It's available. We'll see you in a little while. Thank you.